Here for him?
Yeah.
Good luck.
You're up.
Hey, Brent. He's here.
Ian, my man. Ian, my man.
Have a seat. I thought, not so fast.
You know the drill.
He's good.
What's with the pen? Never know when you'll need to sign something.
I see.
So, man, how's your girl Renee doing?
Good. We're engaged, actually.
Wow.
Congratulations.
Thanks. The wedding's in 3 months.
That's fantastic. In fact, hey, remind me to call Arnold's Winery. I'll have a bottle of their finest wine sent to 32 Border Lane. That is your address still, right?
Yeah.
Perfect. You know, it amazes me how a beautiful woman like that ends up with a guy like, well, you. I'm messing with you, man. Come on now. But be sure to tell her I said hi. Now. Did you bring it? I assume you did everything right?
Yes, I did everything. The tracker's in there and nobody but me can know where it is. Or that it's in there at all.
Perfect.
Hey, no need to look again. I triple checked everything.
Brilliant. Really needed this one. My guys, Andy and Omar, have been slacking on their delivery.
Yeah, I understand. So anyway...
Hey, how's that other job of yours at the TV studio been?
It's been great. I actually just got a raise for the documentary I just made.
Nice. What was it on?
Gun violence and how it affects people. So anyway...
When does that air? I might want to watch it.
It's going to air this weekend at 8, channel 75.
Write that down.
Yeah, so anyway...
Renee, you know, she's still working at that dance place?
Yeah, the dance studio. She's still there. She even got promoted.
Good for her. So how...
Brent! I'm sorry, but could we please hurry this up? In a few minutes, Renee and I have to meet with the DJ to discuss the wedding reception music.
Okay. But for your information, nobody likes to be interrupted.
Got it. So if there's nothing else, I guess I'll just take my money now?
What money? Oh, you mean the 100 grand I was gonna pay you for this? Well, I was thinking, maybe this time we could just skip the money, shake hands, and that'll be all.
You're kidding, right?
You got a problem with that?
Well, it's just you promised that I'd get paid, and double this time. Okay, Brent, look, ever since I met you, and you heard about my financial problems, you've helped me out, and I'm grateful for that. But you also promised that if I'd ever work for you, you would always pay me full price. And I would expect that anybody who's in the mob
Whoa,
would-
Whoa, hold on. Time out. Mob. Do you really think of us like that? I'm a serious, legit businessman. I'm not some twisted boss who puts hits out on his employees. Do you see me wearing a suit? Do you see me stroking a cat as I sit in my chair? I asked you a question.
No.
Let's get one thing clear. Looks like a normal DVD in its case, right? Wrong. It's a disc with data. And anyone who has one of these can control security cameras, ATMs, traffic lights, or any other device that this data can work for. Now you tell me, Ian, would someone in the mob work with DVDs? Does that sound like something that the mob would do?
Brent, I'm sorry, I didn't mean it like that. It's just, you promised I'd get paid double, and I really need this money. I mean, I have a wedding coming up after all. So, where is it? Are you serious? Look, I gave you the battery, so just give me my money.
Come on, don't do that. Let's not do anything stupid. Now, how long have you been working for me, Ian?
5 years.
5 years. And in these 5 years, you've been giving me these batteries with trackers in them so that I can track my guys and make sure the job gets done. And not once have you hesitated. And this time, I offer you a simple handshake, and all of a sudden, you have a problem with it. What do you need this cash for anyway? You got the other job. TV studios make good money. Not to mention that raise you just got. You know, if I didn't know any better, I'd say you might be planning on going to the cops.
Hey, wait! Ah!
Sell me out to the cops, Ian? So that's how it is, son. You're gonna turn your back on me? You're gonna go to the cops right after you get this cash? Why don't I take this gun and put a bullet right through your head? Huh? How do you like that, Ian? Get you good. You should see your face, man. Probably took a large dump in your pants. All right, man. I'm a man of my word. A deal's a deal. It's all there. 100 G's. Oh, don't forget your things.
Hey, you know I was just kidding, right? You and me, we're like brothers. Just joking. No hard feelings? Great. Get the hell out of my place.
But remember, I was serious about the other thing. If you rat me or any one of us out to the cops, we good?
Yeah.
Great. We'll be in touch. Oh, and don't forget to tell Renee I said hi.
Will do.
Whoa!
Why do we do what we do? That's a good question. For some people, they do stuff because it's the right thing. For others, it's because they've been putting up with hell like this for too long and want payback. And sometimes, that includes doing crazy stuff.
What a wonderful
That's why I did what I did.